Hey guys, so we're doing a little day hike here. I got my dad with me.
How do?
We're here in New Jersey. We just came up near Culver Lake from Route 206, and we're heading up the hill this way, up to, here we go, Sun Rise Mtn. That's where we're trying to get to. We should be able to get there. It's not too hard of a hike. It's about, what is it, like 10 in the morning, 10:30?
It is. 20 after 10.
20 after 10? It's 20 after 10. So we're already, what, about a mile in? 3/4 of a mile, about a mile
sort
in.
Sorted 5 to 10.
Yeah, so we're doing pretty good. It was all uphill the first couple minutes. So. But yeah, the view's nice up here, as you can see. It's a little fogged in, but, you know, it is what it is. So, we'll see you up the mountain. What's up? Let's go for a walk. So yeah, it's kind of a little shakedown hike for my Appalachian Trail through hike. Getting back in the hiking mode. It's early February. Culver Lake, yeah, Culver Lake's right down there. Let's see if I can zoom in. You can't really see it, everything's just kind of whited out. But down there, it's basically looking at it. It doesn't look like anything though.
What are you filming on down there?
Yeah, on the camera, yeah. You can't really see it, just because it's so white. It doesn't look like it. Yeah, it's snowing out.
Get out there, Dave.
That's what we have to work with today. It's pretty nice. I like hiking in the winter because you get to see everything because all the leaves are off the trees, so you can kind of just, you get a view wherever you're at, like on a ridge, which is nice. Like in the summer, you don't get that. Alright, well, I'll see you guys up the mountain. Alright, so here we are, going up Culver Fire Tower. My dad's almost at the top already. Beautiful views, relatively clear. It's snowing, so that, you know, it's, you can see a few miles though, which is nice. So let's take a little walk. I'm using the stick pick, finally. It took me long enough to actually use it. I like it a lot though, it's nice, and this camcorder I have is really nice too, so I'm excited to use it on my thru hike. I got a battery that lasts for roughly 12 hours on it, and I have a 32 gigabyte memory card, so lots of video. Now, here, I'll show you when we get up top. I was going to show you now, but... Right? It is, right then? Makes you want to do the whole thing. Where? Hold on. Where? Oh yeah, there. Another cell tower. Alright, so here's the view. It's beautiful. What's up, Dad? Steady as the
stars. It's lovely up here.
And now this ridge, all the way out there, going that way, leads you to High Point. You can't see the
ridge up there.
Yeah, go in here. Let me see if I can zoom in. You can't see the monument from here. It's too foggy. I think you can see it on a clear day. I'm not sure, but yeah, you still get a good view up here. What's up? No, it's farther out. It's farther out than that. It's past that ridge, like way out there. Yeah, it's snowing, but still a nice view up top. And then, here, let me go over here, Dad. Let me switch with you. I don't want to die. Okay. Now, this ridge, that ridge out there is the AT going south. And, I've done this section many times. Yeah, well, that's it from the fire tower. We're gonna keep going. We're trying to make it to Sunrise Mtn. And I think Sunrise Mtn, that actually is that mountain right there. That ridge all the way out there.
This big one?
Yeah, it's about 2.5 miles. So, alright, guys, well, see you down the trail. Huh? So, just come down here to show my dad his first Appalachian Trail shelter. Can you see it behind me? This is the Gren Gren Anderson Shelter, built in 1956. Is that the year you were born, Dad? Dad, what year were you born? Yeah, so my dad was born the same year as the shelter.
It's a nice shelter. I just signed the old hiker register. Come down here. I just signed it under, it's hanging out under the plate, but I signed my name, signed out for a day hike with my dad, getting ready for my 2013 northbound through hike. See the privy up this way? It's back there. Back there? Where is it?
Lovely girl,
right there. So, yes. Some tenting spots behind the shelter. It's a nice shelter.
There's a water source for this shelter that's flowing right now. Today is February 5th. About 2/10 of a mile, I guess, before this shelter, south of this shelter, is a water source. So if anyone plans on doing the section from New Jersey Route 206, in between here and High Point, New Jersey, there is a water source that is actually flowing right now. Like I said, today is February 5th, so that's one water source, and you can melt all the snow that's on the ground. There's just plenty of it, and it's not stopping, so. All right, well, I'll catch you guys later. All right, so we're back up on top of the first mountain. Honestly, I don't know if this mountain has a name. I don't know, but it's the first mountain outside of Culver Gap, Route 206 in New Jersey. We cut our day a little bit short because we're hiking a little bit slower. The snow and terrain slowing us down a little bit. We didn't want to hurt ourselves because it is pretty slippery, icy, all that stuff. So we're going to be heading back. We're going to be doing about a 6.5 mile day total. So it was a beautiful day though. Took a lot of pictures. Took some videos. Beautiful views. It's cleared up a lot, as you can see. So we got there. Definitely cleared up. Stopped snowing. Views definitely opened up a little bit. So very excited to start my through hike. What's up, Dad? What are you eating?
Salami. Mustard on white bread.
Lovely. I have pepperoni and trail mix. So I didn't eat that yet. But I don't know if I'm gonna. We're almost back. What do we got? Another mile basically? Another mile all downhill. It's gonna be it feels like it did get warmer.
Well, up here anyway.
Yeah.
Up down there.
Well, the wind's not, it's not snowing, the wind's not blowing. So we got a mile all downhill. It's gonna be a little slippery, so we're gonna take our time. I don't wanna fall and break anything or sprain an ankle or whatever, so. All right, well, I'll see you guys at the car. Huh? Oh yeah, easily. That from today? Yeah. So we came from up here. Let's see if I can get an angle. Up on that mountain right there. We're all the way back down by the car. Or well, almost by the car. Let's walk. Walk this way. So yeah, it was a good day. How long did that take, Dad? What time is it? Chapter one. So, 3 hours?
Well, we left at 5:10.
Yeah, so not bad. We did 3.5 hours, including all the breaks. We did stop a lot to take pictures and hang out at the fire tower and stuff. It took us 3 hours, basically 3.5 hours to do 6 miles, which isn't horrible, especially because, you know, it's snowy and icy. We were slip sliding away going down that last hill, so. Yeah, Dad needs to get a new pair of boots because his are not adequate for this type of hiking and, you know, slippery, icy weather. My shoes, I'm using trail runners right now. Surprisingly, my feet are dry and I gripped everything. These are the Sportiva Raptors. I don't know what exactly they use for the soles, but you know, the outsoles or whatever. But they grip everything. I wasn't slipping at all, which is really surprising because there's a lot of ice. You know, all the rocks are snow covered. So yeah, I was very surprised. So I definitely think I might get another pair of these shoes for my through hike. So then this way, I don't have to switch to a different brand of shoes. You like these a lot. I got them for like $65 on sale. They were like $120. So not bad at all. Well, we are back. Car's right over here.
Great. Over there through the woods.
So that was a nice little day hike. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you next week, maybe. I think I'm going on another hike next week with my friend back in Pennsylvania on the Appalachian Trail. So I'll catch you guys later.